Oh yeah, welcome new viewer. If Mubad didn't do his job, I'll make sure I welcome you. What's going on? If it's somebody I know, definitely shoot me a message. Still up here, if you're in the chat, go ahead and drop me a line. Oh, that's gay. Go ahead and cook all this. I'll be good for a while. Eat. There we go. Cook. I wonder what else I can cook any other than seeds. It's almost daylight again. This is about to go out, so add a little fuel to it. Not for long. Chop that bitch down. Be on my way. It is getting a little warmer here. I need some gold. I'm trying to find some desert. This guy. There we go. Fucking pickaxe will do. Give me some rocks. I don't need no damn nitrate. Oh no, cut stone right now. Welcome new user, new viewer, if Mubad did do his job, I'll make sure I at least say, hey, what's going on? If it's somebody I know, definitely make sure to hit me up in the chat. Either way, definitely hit me up in the chat if you are chatty. Oh damn, two guys died here. I'm gonna equip the shit out of that right there. Damn, look at that. Free fucking hay suit. Seriously though, I need some gold. I need to make a science machine. There we go, desert? Nope, a patch of desert. Use this path, it'll make me go a little faster. There we go. Oh, go back up this way. See if there's any. Anything I haven't covered. Alright, I'm gonna take this back down. These evil flowers make me unhappy though. Get away from them. Going slower. Alright, a little bit of desert right here. See how long this lasts. Yeah, I got enough rocks to probably make one of those permanent fire pits. No gold? Oh my gosh. That's no bueno. This is where all the crazy stuff usually is, out here in that black muck. Go a little faster now. See where we were kind of at. Oh my lord. Holy shit. Okay. This is gonna lead to a hole.
Our musicologist will analyze millions of songs to help you discover music you'll love. With Pandora One, you can discover without ads.
Most of the time it's dangerous when you go down here. Sometimes you get lucky and there's like awesome shit. Oh great.
Bunch of spiders? Is that what it said?
Fuck. I'm going right back up if that's so. Oh. I see you, bro. What's up? You and your boy want to come get some?
No, no, I'm joking. I'm joking.
Alright, come on, give me some gold, give me some gold, give me some gold. Around here. These reeds will do something for me.
Come here, kitty cat.
You wanna come hang out? Hanging out here for a second, I guess. Eat some food. Whoa! Nah, come here. You want it, bro? Bring it. Y'all couldn't see what I just teabagged that dude. Bam. Alright, good to go now. Oh. No. That's okay. Come on, daylight.
No, no, no.
Back to daylight, see if we can get some shit done. Started off good, then got really slow. I need to find a fucking a boulder with some gold in it, and that'll be a game changer. There's a lot of spiders here. Lots of spiders. Welcome, new viewer. If it's somebody I know, definitely hit me in the chat. Moobot should be doing his job, but for some reason it's not. So. Oh, please be careful, cat. I'm sorry. She was trying to be all cool and climb this thing and fell. Oh man. Stack up. Usually around these guys, there's one of these big ass pigs. I don't know what he does, but they got a bunch of these like obelisks. See those berry bushes? Those bitches fucking really will some shit. So what I'm gonna do is when I find this gold, I will make sure to come back there and try to make a science machine. Once I make that science machine, it's gonna make it a lot easier to make a lot more other things that I can't yet make. Ah, I missed him? Must have. Oh, there should be some, yep, gold. It's over now. Eat the carrot. Bam. And it's on. Can already make one right now. I'm gonna go back down here to these guys. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep on chucking it. I know where they're at, so I can come back and get those bushes when I need. I'm gonna try to find something that has a lot better resources, because it's fucking shitty here. Cat's like sniffing me. She's got to check me out. Make sure, you know, I'm not an evil bastard. What's up, bro? You want to get it? Come on. Bring it on. Ooh, touching stone. Can't break that, can you, dickhead? Alright, this is gonna be a good spot for me to be just because of all the trees. Oh man, he's still running this way? he is. Need to at least get somewhere safe before dark. I didn't even notice there's a little kitty cat on my shoulder. That's crazy. Alright, I think I can set up shop here somewhere close. Not right here, though. Oh my lord.
Oh my.
I need a flamethrower. Get out of here. All right, let's build a fire here. You know what? I'm gonna plant my other fire here. I can't see. All right, I'll make my machine. Fuck it.
Oh no, I need.
All right, eat some, and then there's some, I gotta make an axe. Equip, all I need is one log. All right, I make this damn science machine. I'll save the last however many minutes, and I'm gonna fix this camera. Bam. Make some shit. Lots of rope. And then next I need to make some boards, but there's some free boards over there. I'll make a fucking chest. What are you doing, babe? Do you want to come on this side or that side? Chest. Here we go. Bam, bunch of rope. That's awesome. Cleaning the area. I'm gonna keep a bunch of trees here in the back though. in my little area where I keep everything I need. I can drop this, I don't need this. Oh, hell yeah. I forgot I ain't gotta do no work if I just have this guy run after me. Start storing these damn pine cones too, because I'm gonna plant all of them. Alright, I'm gonna make a wall that goes across that front part. So none of these balls can get in. I waited till yesterday, the sunlight hurts my eyes. The rest of this axe just to light that fire back up. Keep those back there. And when these shrooms get big, they'll start glowing. I'll turn that light on here in a second so you can see me and this kitty cat. Fuck that. You're getting up and walking around and shit, motherfucker. Alright. Come on, dude. Eat. Alright. Alright, I need to be able to see the structures. I'm gonna grab the rope. Going very well so far. It just rains though constantly. It ain't giving up. Really, the Dodge side. Oh my God, they're pathetic. I'm cleaning it out, man. Look at this. Yeah.
Yeah, kitty, I'm doing good. I know. Oh, snap. I need to cut these guys down before they just pass away.
Oh, no.
No, this is horrible.
I gotta lead this guy all the way over here. I'm the fuck. Come on, guys, fight. After me right now, so I'm gonna get back to my place. See if I can survive. I just need to eat some food though. I think I got some butterfly wings in here. Damn. Add some fuel. Make sure he ain't coming back. And so I gotta lead him in a different direction. There he is right there. He looks sad. Not good though, because I ain't got no food. I'm gonna have to find something to eat. I ain't doing nothing for my stomach. He's just chilling now. Alright. Oh man, I need to get back to my place. Well, I guess I'll just add some logs to this. He's gonna hear me chopping these little trees and he's gonna come running. So far, so good though on this match, I'll tell you that. What do you think, Kiki? Get a nap your little life away. Don't hit me. Alright, I'm gonna save the little bit of footage I've had. Bam. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna take a little break.
I heard my devices go off.
Damn.
kitty loves me, I'm telling you that. She follows me around.
Licky kiki.
Goody. Alrighty, let's jump back to this shit. And see if I can make it not only through the night once again, but... Hey, kitty cat. Come on. Again, bro. You see how everything's starting to like get kind of blurry and everything every once in a while? You'll see like doubles. That's no good. Store. 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 Oh, I can't store that. I got a shovel, let's dig up the rest of this. Oh no, I need to take my ass over somewhere and find something to eat. This dude is hungry. Got him. I'll cook him up later on. For right now, let's just try to find some seed and some other stuff. Damn it. So far, no good. Get out of here, bird. Leave some seed. Alright, it's almost halfway through the day. I'm sure I'm not going to find any food out here. Damn, eating flowers, no! Oh, what? Another hat? Tight. Damn, that was kind of the hookup right there. If I can just find some fucking food around this bitch. I'm just gonna go cook this morsel for right now. Cook. Eat. Leave me some seeds! Oh, fucking bird. Seeds? No? Okay. God damn it, birds. At least take care of my health for now. Make sure that's up to par, because that's the last thing to go. I'm a family, you motherfuckers out here. Oh, duck and dodge. I could fight y'all, but I need to find some food. I don't need no soap. Look at that. I see some seeds right there. Haha, I got it. And I ate it, nigga. What you gonna do? No! 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 Guys, leave me alone. I just wanted some seed. Cook that, eat that. Oh man. Let's hope that I make it through the next day. Got no seed. I can cook in here. No. Where's that damn shovel? These damn mushrooms, see if they can make me sick or not. Damn it, Bobby. What am I gonna do? Dude, it has rained non-stop, I'll tell you that. That's the rain singing right now. I can't stop. Yeah. See if we can get some food. Nope. Not from that guy. I'm gonna have to go far away from home probably just to get some food. So many dead people in this area. That's crazy. I need some food. That's probably why they died, starving. I will make a fire right now and cook that shit. Damn. I'm so hungry I just ate a fucking mole. Okay? Damn, there's another dead dude. This is crazy. There are a lot of dead people. Oh, they ain't shit. I don't want that. Yes. Eat that shit. I can go to those berry bushes that I saw with the pigs. I can take those and plant them on my farm. Alright, that's a good idea. I totally forgot about that. I'm just going to try to get my food, my stomach back on point, and then from there I'll go and try to take care of the farm. I didn't know birds just carry seed around on them. That's crazy. Oh, you do not want to fuck with these guys. I'll be really lucky to survive this. Because these guys do not play. There we go. Go around. Let's see if we can figure some way to get over here and eat some of their babies. It didn't seem like that was gonna happen, so I just gave up. Maybe if I had some weapons right now, but I didn't make any weapons. I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to do this long time survival. If I can get my food established and my place is already good to go, I can just close it off. Man, that would be dope. I don't even know where I'm going. Sorry, kitty cat. If I woke you up, but my back is hurting. I had to crack that bitch. My stomach is a little better, but not much at all. Might have reached the top of this map.
die.
Damn, that's fucked up. I don't even know where all my stuff is. And it's still dark. Did it give me nightmare fuel or what? Damn, it's only day 8. I already fucked that up. There's the eggs. Where's all my stuff? I don't fucking see it anywhere. I'm going on an adventure to go get it again. I'll find it too. Watch. Is that my stuff? Oh man. Another wormhole? No. Alright. Back over here by the birds. See if I can find my stuff. Oh man, it's not looking so good. Doesn't look like my stuff is gonna be here anymore so far. Alright, so I went around that. Remember that? Now I started going straight down. Then I realized it was getting dark and I died. You know, if I go get that dude's, fuck y'all bird. Y'all ain't shit. Pickaxe. Everything just wants to attack you here. There it is. The Megalode. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go find this fucking hole that I can jump into. Right over here. Damn. Chop down some fucking tree. I got logs. How the fuck did I make a damn fire last time? Really? Oh, it's usually a good sign when you see a dead body. Really? Damn, there ain't no source of light down there at all. Damn, that sucks. Please don't be nighttime. Oh, is this a UFO? That's weird. Huh. I need some hay. I need to find some hay just so I can spark one of these fucking things up. Come on. Oh shit, it's getting really close. I'm about to die again. Oh no! No! It's gonna happen. Oh man, I'm dead. Except for these guys might save me. Oh man. This is fucked. If these guys go out for good, I'm done. Oh, and they're like, let me freeze. And I'm going crazy. I'm almost made it through the night. I shouldn't be freezing. My blood should be up right now, man. From the adrenaline and from me running back and forth. Got that cardio going. Oh, shit. Oh man. Alright, what a save anyway. Oh, that sucks. Well, I'll be on all night for gaming, guys. So definitely check me out. I'll be on for some other games and some shit in a little bit. Hit me up.